It was time to add the devil's coach horse beetle, the largest species of rove beetle, believed by the Irish in the Middle Ages to be the incarnation of the devil. Its body is akin to a scorpion, with powerful jaws that deliver a painful bite, even to humans. The beetle's favorite snack is slugs. However, instead of the slugs, he went to scope out the sphagnum moss, the same moss which the bumblebee millipede had recently called home. And soon enough, the beetle attacked.